The big symptoms for coronavirus do mimic a host of other conditions, such as a common cold or the flu in many ways. The most common symptoms are a fever, a cough, and shortness of breath. The COVID-19 coronavirus that we're talking about does influence the lungs because it causes damage to the alveolus. And the alveolus is where, gas exchange happens. You breathe in oxygen, oxygen goes to the blood, carbon dioxide is dropped off, and you breathe that out. And what COVID-19 does is it impairs the membrane of the alveolus and can cause damage there. If you're an otherwise healthy person, your body should be able to mount an immune response that will address that inflammation and address that damage in a fairly quickly manner. You may be sick for a few days and develop symptoms and experience those symptoms, but you will rebound and recover and do fine. What is problematic, though, is for individuals who aren't in good condition. So folks who have, long-standing medical conditions or are acutely ill with some other illness, have some type of lung damage secondary to smoking or other types of illnesses, conditions, and behaviors, or have some type of compromise to their immune system where they aren't able to mount a significant and robust response. In those situations, it increases the likelihood that the virus may cause more extensive damage and may predispose them to having a worse outcome, worst case scenario being death.